Adam Jackpot, the owner and ruler of the world of NJCW. Now, I take it you like car wrestling. Not a shocker. I take it you like wrestling, too. And maybe if you're a fan of, like, fantasy and shit, like comic books and movies and all that stuff, you pretty much would enjoy it as well. So I'm here with a pretty important announcement. This is NJCW. Now, then, you're probably asking yourself, well, this is not how a regular car commercial goes. Usually there's, like, they show something from the show. Well, we have a small little thing for you, so check it out. I bet you did, because in that video there was a subliminal message pretty much telling you, hey, guess what, you have to like NJCW. And now you do, and now you're my puppet, and now you're going to go subscribe to the channel. Because why? Because you're my
WWE Champion! Think about your future! And then, oh my god! Three green lights! History is made! Because Green Lantern is the first! It's up! Anakin! The Death Star Driver! Anakin is the new SCW Champion! He can't take another one of these kicks! Oh my! Did you just see that? He grabbed the foot as he kicked him and locked on the ankle lock! I've never seen that! Oh, but he just tapped out! Kick! It's an alchemy! He got it! Cover one! Two! Three! The boyhood dream has come true for Edward Elric.